The advice is you can transition from the bassinet to the seat unit once your baby can sit up unaided, which is normally round about 6 months old. Now, if you have a pushchair that has the horizontal position, you would continue to use this again until your baby can sit up unaided, in which case then you can put it into upright mode.